that this has to be a jobs-led recovery. So we need Leo's and Leo Fingal to play their part. And it's plans like this, the Local Enterprise Development Plan 21-24, which sets out how they're going to work with local businesses, new and existing businesses, startups, businesses that want to go on to trade all over the world and internationalise. And I think the key themes set out here are about driving innovation. We all know through driving innovation how you increase sales, how you can grow your company. More importantly for Fingal Leo and for all our Leos is it'll grow the number of people that you can employ. The support and the work around the networking and clustering is vital, and the Leos bring that to the table. They would bring a lot of businesses together as well. A key focus here on mentoring. I can't stress enough, and have met the team here with Oisin and Emer and through Anne-Marie as well. They're very much involved in mentoring, working with businesses, matching up over 60 mentors that have access to here as well with the right appropriate business as well. The business continuity vouchers, the trading online vouchers, there's been massive work done here over the last 18 months by the team here in Fingal Leo, reaching out there, I think at this stage nearly 800 or 900 companies with a voucher, helping them bring their business online. We met a lot of businesses today who have engaged with the services here through the Leo and have pivoted their business and have gone online and have reached new customers and have survived and are now thriving after COVID as well. So it's important we now have, we took an opportunity today to look back over the last 3 years, look at the success, over 12,000 participants in all the various programs, thousands of students reached as well, which are your future entrepreneurs. Net new jobs, well over 300, but many jobs sustained and protected and kept as well. This plan now looks ahead for the next 3 years, how we can build on that and how we can use the work of the SME task force as well around the green agenda, the digitalisation, helping companies grow and expand as well. And the internationalisation is a big part mentioned here as well. Encouraging companies who are here today trading within the Fingal area, trading around Ireland, but encouraging them to look beyond that again and to work with the Leos and then on to Enterprise Ireland eventually as well to take on those big markets as well. So a lot of opportunity here, great plan, great opportunity here this morning to meet everybody involved in it as well.
As we've seen over the last year or so, when businesses were struggling with COVID, the Leo department came together and helped businesses survive and thrive through the pandemic. And the next three-year plan will help them through the recovery and hopefully then in the new normal, whatever that looks like, can help them thrive further. It's also great to focus on sustainability and the green agenda. As we all know, climate action is incredibly important. So looking to the future, making sure that businesses are more efficient with the power and wastage, and ensuring that we can, that when they're talking to their customers, they can say we are ethical, we are meeting green standards, and ensuring that those customers appreciate that.
Some very exciting business there, and I know some of them winning competitions over the last year and a half as we came through some of the look for local campaigns and going green. But those businesses all say to me that it was the support of the Leo network and Fingal Leo that made it possible for them to do that, because it was a difficult time. But this was five companies there, some of them really enterprising, and there's a great relationship there, even around the arts and music and culture. So it's not just what you think, what people have in their mind as business. The Leos can engage and work with all different backgrounds and different sectors as well. A lot of opportunity here. I know we're in a strong area for employment, but that can never be taken for granted. You have to be constantly thriving to think of more jobs and new jobs and new business as well, and supporting whether you're in the arts, whether you're in sports, whether it's with nature, or whether it's some of the baking facilities we've seen here today as well. Every kind of business you could think of is represented and helped and reached through Leo.
Oh, it's crucial that the Minister was out here for today's launch. It was very important to show to central government that Fingal County Council is taking whatever the new normal after the pandemic seriously, that we're willing to adapt to making sure businesses can survive online, as well as surviving in a green environment with sustainability becoming key, showing that these green initiatives we have is important, and that we can attract attention from other local authorities. So then when they look at our plan, they see it's the gold standard and that they can take some of our ideas and implement it in their local authority.
I've seen what the Leo have done, what the Enterprise Board did for ourselves as a startup company, and how maybe we wouldn't have survived without their support. And now every month we review, sit down and we review carefully the applications for funding, and they're fantastic companies, startup companies. And you know in your heart and soul that the 5,000, 10,000 or 20,000 that we actually support them with, whether it's in employment grants or capital grants, will actually make the difference. It's very rewarding for us. And sometimes we have to say no to companies, but we say no, we have also given them really good advice as to why we're saying no. I certainly would think that we've probably saved a lot of companies bacon by by actually saying no, getting them to go back and rethink their plans and come back to us again. So it's been a great connection experience working with Leo for the last, and Fingal Enterprise Board before that, for the last 20 years.
The extent to which Leo's expanded during the pandemic, the reach they've had out to businesses, we're now engaged as a Leo with more businesses than ever before. To an extent, they found us during the pandemic, and we're going to continue and make sure that we can continue that ongoing support to businesses.
Fingal is the youngest county in Ireland. We have a very young population. It is an area that is entrepreneurial. It's a dynamic area, and I think we have a deserved reputation in that there's a lot of new business, a lot of startups. In Fingal, we have huge demand for our services, and it's demonstrated, I think, in the figures and the numbers of training programs we run, and also, very importantly, the numbers of participants that come into us.
But it's important that businesses know that local authorities are open for business and are proactive for business and want to grow jobs and are proud of the businesses in their area here, and we heard all that today as well.